Who is Roger from Lord of the Flies? Quiet, a loner, a bully, an opportunist, a born psychopath. Roger appears in both the 1963 English film and the 1990 American film. The interpretations are different. Which one got it right? For the 90s film, producers decided to go with a kid who looked like a total dirtbag, played by an American kid named Gary Rule. His interpretation of Roger is unsettling and creepy. 1990 Roger is a true sociopath. He's only there to glare at people and be evil. After throwing rocks at other boys, causing destruction and speaking in a detached, unemotional tone, Roger's evolution into a sadistic killer is not much of a stretch. Roger is the embodiment of evil, an obvious sociopath. Basically, Roger is large, mean, and stupid. It's a bad combination to have running around on an island. 1990 Roger is a truly empty vessel, devoid of humanity, who feels nothing. Roger from 1990 is an asshole. In contrast is 1963 Roger, who takes pleasure in killing things. Producers found Roger from Jamaica to play Roger. His hobbies included chopping up lizards. Roger starts off as the kid who is like, "Mummy, may I have some sweeties?" and quickly devolves into kill, kill, kill. It's amazing what a lack of clean underwear will do to a kid. This character is kind of a wild card. Fine 1 minute, batshit crazy the next. Producers went there by letting little Roger sodomize the pig with the spear, something he delights in.
Right up the ass!
I don't think 1963 Roger was bad. I think the island made him insane. In 1990 Roger arrived on the island as a sociopath, and 1963 Roger left as an unhinged maniac. 1990 Roger is the true embodiment of the character. Cold, callous, beyond help. 1963 Roger is the embodiment of the book's theme. Without civil society, people devolve into animals. It's a shame that both Rogers evaded capture in the alternate ending to the book. Many believe they're out there somewhere, still killing, still not wearing pants.